The topic for today is thin converging and diverging lenses. First of all, we will discuss summary of this lesson. And in summary, there are some topics. The topic at the top of list is concept of lenses. That means, what do we mean by the term lenses? Second is types of lenses. There are two types of lenses, that is, converging and diverging. Next is, there are some terms which are related to lenses. There are many terms. For example, we will discuss optical center and some other terms. Fourth is rays, which are used for image formation. These rays are very important whenever we are doing graphical work, because in our lessons the graphical work is very important. There are many questions which are easy, but they are very important. Then next is image formation by converging lenses. In this topic, we will mainly describe the images which are formed only by converging lenses. Next is images formed by diverging lenses. Though technically this should not be included in the syllabus, but sometimes there are questions which are related to diverging lenses. Next is graphical constructions of images formed by converging lenses. In this, the questions mainly include graphs on which we need to draw the images which are formed by converging lenses. Then there are many devices which use converging lenses. These include eye, camera, etc., etc. Then next is image formation in normal eye. The image formed by a normal eye is always inverted as well as it is rear. Then next is, what are defects of vision? Defects of vision mainly include two things. Number one, myopia. Number two, hypermetropia. And their correction is also included in syllabus. That's all for today.